Pardon my ignorance. We just didn't expect to find people out.
Perhaps we should greet her.
Of course. Matt, this is security. And this is Dr. Mabuti da Costa, one of our...
A pleasure to meet you.
I don't know all the particulars, but I'll try to answer. It was built long ago by our ancestors to sustain our crew over hundreds of years in space. It's sturdy, fast. I see. Our ship has finally completed its near 200-year journey from Earth, only to find our new... Communications haven't been successful. Perhaps you'd be willing to act as a middle... Of course. We know that now. As soon as we discovered them, we... Now then, please follow me. Dr. da Costa, you may return to your quarters if you wish.
Thank you, Captain.
I will follow you to the bridge, ma'am. For security purposes.
I do not believe we have need to fear our guest, but I'll allow it if you insist. Welcome to the Earth colony ship Constant. In the early 2100s, my ancestor, Rupert Brackenridge, researched a number of scientific scenarios. Climate change, asteroid impact, nuclear war, global pandemic, and more. Each scenario showed the likelihood of an extinction-level event to be within 50 years. He fully believed Earth was destined to be rendered uninhabitable. We've always assumed that's what happened.
Careful waving that fancy gun around.
He gathered the best and brightest he could find, built the Constant, and set a course for this planet here. We were told that it was the largest, most advanced ship ever constructed on Earth at the time. If you can believe, entire generations have been born, lived, and died on this ship. It really goes to show that there are no limits to human ingenuity and perseverance.
Just because our equipment's old, doesn't mean it won't work to take down troublemakers. Now that we know what's out there, things are gonna be more interesting from here on out.
So, here we are. Let's talk. We didn't believe anyone would be out here, but I'm glad for it. Well, as I mentioned, we've been... But since you're asking, maybe you'd be willing... We know there's a settlement. You see, we intended... We'd like you to go... Yes, yes, of course. If need be, we can. But initially, I'd like... Let me know how they respond. Thank you. And Godspeed.
Welcome to Paradiso. Jiro, do you have a secure?
Something I can help you with?
Ah, yes. Let's get under normal circumstance. As such, we need... So, before... Great. Not too long ago, so far.
I see.
Well, all formal decisions...
Excuse me, you can't just waltz in there. Do you have an appointment? Oh, you're the one there. Sure.
You'd think we'd be a prime target.
I just feel that we should
make
be
some
focusing
time for you.
On the natural beauty
I am.
Of this planet.
And, but given this circumstance...
You like that?
Despicable? Hardly. Just a backup plan in case... But you're right. No one's gonna... So, tell me... Well, that's something. Shame we can't just tell them kindly to bug. Now, tell me, what?
They could stay.
We could even let...
Sounds costly. Someone else.
Oh, I swear, this would... Oh, I didn't say that specifically. This would be a mutual contract. For room and board in exchange for services rent. Of course, there's no telling how long this arrangement will last, given the substantial costs we'd need to take on in order to accommodate them here, including their... But this may save the resort on operating costs in the long term, as we'd be able to... No, I'm not suggesting anything. We own this planet. Imagine the landscaping...
No.
Well, absurd or not, that's our official stance. I make the decisions that are best for our entire group. It's not our responsibility to bear the brunt of that cost. We're being more than generous by offering the use of our engineering team to help install... A custom grav drive can't come cheap, and I assume they have neither the monetary means nor the connections to get a hold of that kind of technology. That leaves the only other party in this negotiation. You. And which proposal will you be taking to the good captain? I assume there's a captain? They'd be hard-pressed to defend their claim in any courts. Our charter goes back years. It was registered with both the UC and Free Star Collective, per the Centaurus Proclamation. We may be outside the settled systems, but that charter's official as can be. I'm sorry, but you're going to need to be the one to break the news to them that they need to make a compromise or leave. Ah, good on you. You want to see a man named Benny St. James over at... He's the best in the business, if anyone can retrofit a 200-year-old ship with a modern grip. We'll coordinate our engineering team with his when you return. Right. On behalf of the...
If you've heard about us...
Oh, hello. Sure, that sounds like me. What can I do for you? Oh, you should have just said Oliver sent a courier ahead of you. I did some... So grav drives didn't really take off until after the ship was built. But parts not cheap, though. It's a pretty big... As much as I'd love to... Recognition doesn't pay the bills. Perhaps not. But, you know, You're darn right it is. I recommend you go. We'll send the part along. Pleasant working with you.
We'll always appreciate a good engineer, whether they know it or not.
I have a million burn. How did you do it? Oh, I've heard of this. Maybe we can talk about it. Oh, I haven't even given you my... And I might add... Yes, of course.
What grab drive? I've just received word.
You do? First thing I need you to do. Then, last. Got it?
I wonder what else is up.
Looks like everything is good to go. Both your and...
Now that you're here, I can finally give my crew a... Well, it would appear we have the means to go... The engineers even upgraded our communications equipment. Thank you again for... Without you, we'd most... I'll make sure people... I don't know if we can ever...
I trust Captain Breckenridge to make the right decisions for us. Even if it means it will take us and Ridge to make the right decisions for us. Even if it means it will take us long.
Thank you. Visual.
May I be it? Good to see you.
I'm a man of action. I've got no use for lies. So when I tell you that you're being manipulated, you know I'm telling the truth. You think the Council of Governors really cares about anything but themselves? They're greedy and corrupt. You're a tool in the hands of the unworthy, just like I once was. I was loyal. I followed orders, and I led good men and women to their deaths. I'll carry the stain of that dishonor to my grave.
someone there?
Another day!
First Cavalry was the greatest fighting force the Freestar Collective has ever seen. At the Battle of Nera, the First Cavalry was destroyed. Why? Because the generals got scared and asked for a truce. I've got no sympathy for cowards, or for the people who put them in power. I've also got no sympathy for those who do their bidding. And this means you.
Oh.
come here seeking justice? Well, what about justice for my soldiers? Minutes away, minutes from winning.
You fought because you had. More importantly, I know. But you don't know what it's like to look around. I watched Breathe. I saw Mech. Those deaths, didn't I? You really want to know? Last chance. But if you still. Not long after, I refused to. Imagine. He offered me. Sure, I did. If I could avenge my. That. I'm gonna make this easy. I'm gonna die. But first, when the next... Now my unit. Goodbye.
Well earned, Off-worlders. Nothing ever good comes from. Good to see you. Well, I've just received. He said you. I trust. Of course. Oh, this. Well, I see.
What's going
on? Nothing to concern.
I think I'd like...
Of course. Allow me to... The truth is, a few years ago, we developed. I was prepared. Turns out... Mining is my mineral. The farmers... Look, the hardworking people, cutting...
I can't believe... How could you do something?
Not another word at... Will, in there, I give you my... You're right, of course. I'll set... Will... You're right, yeah? Well, with that resolve, as a member, and of course, with... Well, let's not be too hasty. I'll do what's necessary. If you... Do you really? Well, I'm afraid there's no... The past can't be. You put me away. I'll make my... I won't let... If that means... I'm important!
You're not... Actually...
Such a shame to see a promise.
I don't understand, Mr. But everything he said was so awful. He never seemed that calm. He always looked. No, of course. He had a genuinely. And now he's. Nobody should ever. Especially. That's. She seems.
Artifacts that date... Let me see. Oh, every single thing. When I asked you to find Solomon Coe's trove, it somehow, by some miracle... future generation. If you ever want to learn more history, please visit.
You do not want to go outside the city walls. The Ashta will rip you apart.
You look familiar somehow. I don't have time for this. I wonder if people like me can change. I don't want any trouble.
Good to see you back. What's the word on?
Damn, you got. Did you find out why the first? What? Ron Hope?
Are you really that surprised? Hope's always had a reputation.
He's on the damn cop.
So he can make laws favorable. Sure, he's known to look after his people, but.
Did Hope explain his motives at all? That has a familiar ring to it.
I recall hearing about some. At the time, I just...
Please, tell me you... All right, let's... Yeah, this is pretty damn... And you confronted Hope? Damn. This is going to send shockwaves through. If the people can't trust their...
Have a little faith, Daniel.
Easy for you to say.
Not yet, but...
While we've got you here, there... Emma, would you please?
With pleasure, Marshal. When you first joined us, there's one thing. Do you feel ready? Good. Duty and... Marshal?
Thank you, Ranger Wilcox. In your time serving as a deputy, you've shown accept... By the authority granted to... Here's your badge. I know you will. Let's hear it for our new ranger.
Well done.
Way to go.
Great job, Ranger.
Truth is, she looks up to you.
Marshal, trying to keep track of the bad guys is just her way.
Diego Monroe, at your service.
You ask me? Traveling and free stuff? Outlaws? Osh.
Don't make me regret this now.
Something to report?
You talk. My source is back. What a sordid mess. So there was a mercenary company, extortion, good to know. So all of that? Terrible. All of that suffering was a plot. Let me be blunt. I can't imagine him getting away with it. After all of that, the future of their stock has already taken. Any comment? That's a chilling thought. Thanks. If you... And,
Welcome aboard the... Did you have any Understood? So, you're the vanguard that took down that terramorph on Tau City. You've made quite an impression around here. Everyone upstairs is talking about it.
Damn. That must have been one hell of a firefight.
I almost regret missing out on all the fun. Of course, we don't normally see that kind of action on the Vigilance, but we have our moments. All right, Vanguard. Take the lift up to Ops. Commander Akande should be waiting for you. Good luck.
Yes. What? Hey!
Howdy.
Ah, there you are. I was beginning to... Excellent. This is the upper... Which is precise... We need eyes... It catches them. Good. Our intelligence... She works... You'd better hope so. Once you block... That's where my... Eager to get going. Remember... I wouldn't expect any less. Look, as an undercover, allow yourself. That's what I wanted. Anyway, now. Good luck.
Pardon.
Okay, hello.
All right. While you're working under, if you find any records, well, you better. I want data. For the sake of the settled system, that miner's, if you've seen what I... That's all we're asking. Oh, before you go, Commander Akande... It's not generous, it's... All right. We've cleared your ship for... That should do it. I'll be here if you have any more questions. If you're here to buy or sell, and by sensitive, I can probably. No, they're right. Of course, if they're. You know, it's funny. There's a buddy of mine who, if he isn't pa. Oh!
Ava!
Unless you're here to serve.
Hey, why don't you say that?
If you've got a whole... Right down to business. Now listen up. You probably spent... Perfect. His name's Car... Don't worry. You...
Something I can help... Hey, slow down. What? Look. Oh! I told him I'd pay... Come! Look. What? Please.
Have something for me? There, would you? He going to be a... Nice. Nah, you know. You think you could... All right. Head out to your room. Oh,